Morning, guys, and happy Sunday. Today is the day before President's Day. And have off tomorrow. Everything. So I just wanted to, it's just going to be a laid back Sunday for me and the hubs. I'm just going to go out to eat later on tonight. So I'll just change and stuff like that. I hope everyone enjoyed their Valentine's Day. If you didn't, happy Valentine's Day. Someone loves you. I know they do. So I have been taking down, I've been cleaning house, and I've been taking down all the St. Valentine's Day decor. And it's time for spring decor, which everything is looking a little bare right now, but, you know, I'll have to go in my storage and see what I have for spring. I don't quite remember, but... And then shop around for some new items, you know. I like doing that. Let's see what I find. I may try to hit the Goodwill today. If I do, I will be taking you guys with me. I'm not sure if I'm going to do Michael's or Marshall's, but if it's on the way, I'll stop by there and see what they have. But I'm going to really try to hit the Goodwill today because I haven't been there in a while. And I just like, you know, browsing around and see what they have. You guys all know that I have a subscriber. She's a dear friend. She is more than a friend to me. Her name is Miss Linda. And the name of her channel is The New Orleans Gardener. That is my girl. That is my boo. She is my heart. Love her. So she uploaded a video today. She was in Dollar Tree. You know, come to think of it, I think I may have to stop at the Dollar Tree. I think that is on the way. I don't know. But yeah, she has me really interested because I saw quite a few good spring items in the Dollar Tree. So I may stop by there too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But there was this. Anyway, I'm not going to tell you because you know what? I'm going to link that video down below. She mentioned me in that video and something else. But anyway, she brought me back today because it is Mardi Gras season in New Orleans. Boy, do I wish I was there. And she, I think she also said that it was about 65 degrees. Yeah, I really need to be there. Mm-hmm. Because... even though it is a beautiful day today here in New York, it's sunny. It's not cold. It's wintertime. It's cool, but it's not freezing outside. It's cold, but it's not freezing. But I really wish it was 65. I need to be in NOLA. Anyway, she mentioned the bands at Mardi Gras season. At Mardi Gras. All right, I'm tired. I just woke up a little while ago and I have to hit the streets, but, I really miss the bands over there and I do have to take another trip over there because I enjoyed myself so much. For y'all that haven't gone to New Orleans, you need to go. You really need to experience that. It doesn't have to be Mardi Gras season. It doesn't have to be Mardi Gras. But you need to go. I had such a good time. And the next time that I go, I'm going to hook up with my girl, Miss Linda. And we're going to spend more time together because I do miss her. And I still have some stuff. I am the worst. When it comes to mailing stuff out, I have a box of stuff for her. I know. I'm sorry. It's been a really long time, but it's on the side. It's for Miss Linda, and I think I actually have something in there for her daughter, Jody. Yes, I love her too. She also has a channel. Love them. They are my girls, but yeah, I just miss Louisiana. I really do. I had such a good time there. Anyway, if you're interested, I do have videos for when I was there. And I do have a band, too. I think, actually, it was a wedding. Well, maybe I have a couple of scenes where I captured some video on bands. They are the best. They are the best thing. I mean, and you can just follow suit. You can just hop on the bandwagon and just follow that band and dance. Love it. Yes, I love it. So anyway, I just wanted to give a shout out to Miss Linda. Love you, honey. Miss you, girl. Miss you. And I pre-recorded a video of my Grove haul. I'll be uploading that after this. So let's see what I find in these streets. And then you guys can see the Grove haul. I also received a another Bath and Body Works. Something very small. A small haul. But I'll probably be uploading that tomorrow for you guys. So I will see you guys a little bit later. Just want to show you guys my new sneakers. So, these are from DKNY. And they are absolutely comfortable. You can get them on the site, or you can, like me, get them from Macy's. They were cheaper, because these can run you for about, I think, $120, something like that. Got them for $70. And they are so comfortable. Alright, I'm off. Welcome back, guys. So, we just got home. The hubs and I went out to eat. And no, I am laying in my Chase lounge. No, I did not get to go to Goodwill. Nor Dollar Tree. So, pretty upset about that. But, I can always do that tomorrow. So, let's see what I'm doing tomorrow. I'm not quite sure. If I have to do something tomorrow. Excuse me. Cats are fighting. But I'll figure it out. I'll see if I am doing something tomorrow. If not, I'll go there, because I'm really interested in going to the Dollar Tree tomorrow. So I think that'll be it. I'm going to end this little vlog. It was just a snippet. Just a little something-something. You know, just a little something. And I want to say hello to each and every one of you. I want to say hello to Miss Linda. Love you. I want to say hello to, oh, I have to give a special shout out to someone, but I want to say hello to Mama Karen. Hello, Mama Karen. I really miss you. I really do. She is a YouTuber. She still has a channel. She has a channel here on the YT, but she hasn't been uploading anything recently. Well, actually for a long time. And I really, what a sweet person. Sweetheart. She hasn't done, she hasn't been here in a while, but she still, you know, always comments on my videos. And I want to give a special shout out to her. I really do. There is someone else who I want, oh, my girl Denise with Living It Up with Denise. Hey, girl. Miss you. Love you much, sweetheart. Love you, mamas. Special shout out to her. There is someone else who I want to give a shout out to. And I am going to also link her channel down below. She's been slacking lately. She's been slacking. Because she hasn't really been uploading the way she used to. And I miss watching her videos. Okay, so the name of her channel is, we call her Cat. It's Kit Kat Attack, right? I think that's it. Yeah. Call her Cat. But let me tell you something. This child. she is on a journey. She is on some journey. She is on a weight loss journey. She recently had surgery, and I want you guys to, I don't know, I got something here, I'm just, you know. Every time I'm looking at myself and talking to you guys, I see these little hairs like this. It really bothers me. That's why you always see me doing this. Okay. She has recently lost over 100 pounds. Over 100 pounds. She just had surgery, and I just want you guys to just go over and show her some love. Tell her that I sent you. Tell her that Uma sent you. Whether you subscribe to her channel, you know, whether you decide to stay or not, just show her some love. She is on a journey. She's on a life journey, let me tell you. And that girl has a, she has a big heart. She really does. I love her to death. And if you're watching, I love you to death. Because I know she watches my videos. I'm here for you, girl. I support you 100,000%. I support you. Okay? Emotionally, any which way I can support you, girl. And she knows exactly what I'm talking about. But, yeah, I promised that I was going to give her a shout out and just stop by her channel. Just give her some love, all right? So I will be ending the vlog here, but you're going to see my Grove haul next because I'm going to add that to this, all right? So you guys have yourself a really great Sunday evening. Have yourself a great... Oh, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. Excuse me. These boys are like, you know, they're like children. See, the hubs and I just got home. And they're fighting because one sees me laying down here. So the other one decides that he wants to jump, you know, on my lap. So then the other one doesn't like it. So I cannot with them. They are worse than kids. All right. So I'm going to attach Miss Linda's video and I'm going to attach Kid Kat's channel to this video. All right. So I hope you enjoy my Grove haul. And yes, tomorrow I will see you guys because I have a small Bath & Body Works haul that I do want to share with you guys. All right. I will see you guys tomorrow. Good night. All right. So I've had this Grove now for about 2 days. So let's dive in and see what we have here. It's time to unpack because I think I'm needing some of the bathroom soap, which I'm sure I received. Okay, let's see what scent this is. Okay, lavender. All purpose. Nice. Just in time for spring. Perfect. Then, you know, I like their cotton swabs. Pretty good. Happy about that. Plum. Plumberry. Ooh, that's nice. I never smelled that before. I'm going to take a sniff and let you guys know what this smells. I think this is one of their spring, scents. Oh, I'm really excited. Let's see what else I have. Let's see if I have more plumberry. Oh, another lavender all-purpose. Okay, let's see. Oh, another plumberry hand soap. Yummy. I hope I like it. I don't know. Have you guys tried the plumberry from Mrs. Myers? Let me know how you like it if you have. Okay, three plumberry hand soaps. Sweet. Dish liquid, lavender, and another dish liquid. All right, that's all I got this time. Okay, not too much. All right. Okay, that's it. All right, guys, see you in a few. So this has a really nice sweet scent to it, you know, I guess is the berries, but it also has a clean scent, which is nice because the sweetness, excuse me, is not overbearing, which I don't really like sweet. You guys know that I like musky and woodsy scents. That's my favorite, or cinnamon, anything. But this is pretty nice. I like this. Would I repurchase this? Probably not, only because I'm not the berry kind of person. I'm not crazy about berry, but if it comes in, that's fine. It's a nice scent. It's nice. It's not bad at all. But I would probably stick to another scent, but I'll enjoy this. All right, guys. See you in a few.